Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shayna J here. So today's video is going to be pretty quick. This video is going to be about this hair that I have in my hair. So if you want to know what kind of hair that I am rocking right now, just keep on watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye! That I have in my head right now is a wig that I made using Longki Beauty's Malaysian body wave hair. This is hair that I purchased again on my own. I've been purchasing hair on my own lately because I've just been wanting to see kind of what was out there, get back to how I originally used to do videos where I just did my own research and saw what was kind of like, I guess, popular and budget friendly, you could say. And I want to bring you guys the best hair that I can bring you guys, while also I always give you guys my honest review, but I figure if I purchase the hair myself, I can give you an even more in-depth review as far as customer service goes and shipping and all that good stuff. So the hair that I have in my hair is Longki's Malaysian body wave. I have in 2 22 inches, a 20 inch, an 18 inch, and a 18 inch lace closure. This is all 4 bundles and the closure, and this hair is so full. It's so just so much. It just has so much body and so much more oomph versus, I would say, Brazilian hair. Most body wave hair, unless stated otherwise, is Brazilian, and Brazilian hair is a little more finer. It's a little more, I guess, straighter, silkier, versus Malaysian hair, where I don't know if you can tell, but Malaysian hair is a little bit more coarser, not as coarse as Peruvian hair. Peruvian hair is super, super coarse, almost too coarse for my liking, but Malaysian hair is absolutely gorgeous. Like, it's so soft. The luster is absolutely amazing. I had to add a little bit of serum just so that it didn't look too dry, but the luster is absolutely amazing. The bundles are really full and everything is super flowy. The 22 inches, you can't see, but it comes right on my like butt crack, which is pretty long. It's actually the perfect length for me, and I am 5'3½, so yeah. I'm sorry that I'm wearing black shirt and my hair is dark. I am about to step out, but I did want to film this for you guys really quickly, so I didn't have enough time to change. But yeah, the hair, you can still see it, is pretty long and it's really, really full. Again, this is a 18 inch lace closure. I did customize it myself, bleach the knots, pluck the hairline, all that good stuff. So this is the closure, and then of course the wig is back here. You can of course always do your own baby hairs on the side so it's a little bit more seamless, but I don't do that because I don't really feel the need to do that. But yeah, this closure is looking super laid, super fire. All I did was put some like wand curls in this hair. This is not the natural body wave wavy state of the hair. This is some like 3-4 old day curls. So as you can see, this hair holds a curl really, really well. The customer service, I was talking to a gentleman named David. He contacted me after I placed the order to make sure that everything was good before they shipped it out. So once I shipped it out, and mind you, they didn't know I was gonna do a video on it or anything like that. This is hair that I just bought on my own. Once they shipped it out and I received the package, within I want to say about 3 days, maybe even 2, I want to say 3 just to be sure, but it was about 3 days that I had to wait to receive this hair. And when I did receive it, I guess they get some type of tracking information on their end that says it was delivered. So then I got another text from David again, basically asking if I received the hair and is the hair up to par with what I like. And it absolutely is. Once again, this hair is long key hair. I do have a review on the hair, on their Brazilian curly hair that I did a couple years back. They were actually the first company that contacted me to do a review on hair. So yeah, shout out to Lonkey Hair. Lonkey is really good quality, and ever since then I've been telling people about their hair, and I've had a lot of people purchase different textures, and I have had nobody come to me and complain about the quality of their hair being bad. They're not that expensive. I can't remember how much I paid, but again, this is 4 bundles and a closure. So yeah, this is some really, really, really nice hair, guys. It's really thick and I love it. I absolutely like, I love this hair. Like, look at how good, like, oh, this is just, oh, this is hair, darling. This is hair, darling. This is giving it to you. I know it is, because it's giving it to me. But yeah, I want to say that that's all that I have for this particular review. Let me know if I missed anything down in the description box so that I can go ahead and answer you guys questions if you guys have any questions. And yeah, that's pretty much all that I have for this review. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until the next video, I will catch you guys later. Bye.